I am Stephen Bayne. I'm a professor and chair of electrical and computer engineering, and I've been here at Texas Tech over 14 years, and my research falls under the energy umbrella. One area is semiconductors and power electronics, where I do a lot of research for the Army, DoD, on those type of projects, trying to understand how to improve the efficiency, the reliability of semiconductor devices when they're in power electronics and stuff like that. And then my other set of research I do really is on GLEAMM, microgrids, energy storage, field analysis on the grid, things like that. The GLEAMM facility has solar, it has wind tied in from the Sandia project, it has energy storage, we have a critical load, we have a 1 megawatt load, we got inductive loads. So it's a very exciting time to be working in this field and to be working with the students and the team with GLEAMM. The state invested in the GLEAMM project, and about $2.5 million went to build a facility over at Reese. And that facility will allow us a unique perspective on doing research. The good thing about it, it's tied to the utility, so we could do all the work we want when we tie to the utility, or we could disconnect it from the utility and we could short things out. We could do a lot of assessment on different things without impacting a building that's operating every day. But over there, we could bring the power down if we want, we could bring it back up, we could try different algorithms, we could do certain things. So it gives us that flexibility. And GLEAMM really is designed to attract external people. Say you have a new fuel cell or a new control system you want to evaluate or test, you can do that out there. But GLEAMM doesn't stop there. We go to the next level is the software that we have. We have hardware-in-the-loop simulators that we can do a lot of stuff. We can simulate the whole grid. So if, say, you want to talk about failure on a grid, no utility company is going to allow you to go and do that on the grid, right? But we have the capability to model that whole grid in the real time over our GLEAMM facility. And having a facility like GLEAMM will help you write proposals because you have all the equipment in the facility there already. So when you write the proposal, you could say, I've had this equipment from the software to the hardware. It really will help. If you go to another school that doesn't have that capability, it's going to be challenging to write some of those competitive proposals. But it will help young professors grow and become competitive. And it's overall a great thing. Having GLEAMM here puts us above a lot of other universities.